Hey guys, I'm your NFT guide for the day, and today we're going to be talking about how these hackers hit a very popular video game, Axie Infinity, for more than $600 million in cryptocurrency. Also, we're going to discuss some price action on Bitcoin's chart and also Axie's chart itself, but I'm not going to show you that just yet because I want you to guess right now, did the chart go up or down when the news was announced that the hack actually happened? So think about it, write it down in the comments below, leave a like if you enjoyed it, and let's get straight into it. We're gonna move into Bitcoin by the end of the video, but right now let's take a little look at this article. So in a brazen attack on a popular video game Axie Infinity, hackers swiped $625 million in cryptocurrencies. They infiltrated part of Ronin, the underlying blockchain that powers the actual game, and they issued a news release recently that they are working directly with various government agencies to ensure the criminals get brought to justice. Now, representatives for this Sky Mavis did not immediately return a request for comment, which means that they're still investigating the whole circumstance, but Axie Infinity uses a play-to-earn system that combines finance and gaming powered by NFTs, and essentially you can acquire and breed various beasts that you can deploy in battles. And the best part is, these NFTs have both in-universe and real-world value, adding a kind of digital money buzz to the traditional gameplay. So traditionally you had these games that you play and then you just waste time because they don't really account for anything in the real life. But right here in the game, your axes are worth more and more, they're stronger and stronger, and you're able to beat tougher opponents. But at the same time, as you get stronger, your value of your axe increases. So pretty cool stuff, but Axie is a topic for another day. These hackers stole 174,000 Ethereum and nearly 26 million in USDC. So crypto hacks are becoming more common as the amount of trading activity actually increases, and this is not necessarily a bad thing. The fact that trading activity is increasing means that crypto adoption globally is increasing as well, which is only a good thing. We are here to say the Axie Infinity Twitter account posted shortly after news of the hack broke, and the game has at times generated controversy because of its high cost to play. Now, the fact that it's high cost to play means that they did develop this very cool scholarship program, and now I'm treading a little bit off topic, but this brings together devoted gamers who lack the money with people who have the funds but lack the skill or time. And it's a really cool program that I do recommend you check out. Now, when it comes to Bitcoin's price, I have my bullish target set at the previous all-time high level and the bearish target set at another previous all-time high level right here. So what's gonna happen right now? I've been waiting for price to break out from the 45k level for a very long time, and that's a pretty bullish sign, but not quite yet. We still have a very strong level of resistance around the 51 or 52k level, so definitely keep that in mind as it does coincide with this bearish pennant sort of that's been forming for the past few weeks or months. Now, if we do break out towards the upside from here, we're definitely moving bullish. But if we do break out towards the downside and create somewhat of a pattern like this, well, this could be a very bearish scenario and we could continue moving all the way down. So keep that in mind. But Axie, for the end of the video, yes, Axie is increasing in price quite tremendously since a few days back when this hack was actually announced. So what happened? What do you think happened? Comment down below. But my personal opinion is that when these tokens were taken away, a lot of the community just thought that, you know, if they're stolen, that basically means they're taken out of supply. And if they're taken out of supply, well, it basically means that, you know, the price should go up because a lower supply means a higher price. And that makes sense. And we created a nice bullish impulse. And currently we're looking for a next zone of significant resistance around the $94 level. And we're using the MPO or minimum price objective of the flag to actually form our price prediction. So make sure to leave a like if you enjoyed this little prediction. Comment down below about any thoughts about Axie Infinity. It's a really cool project and I definitely recommend you check it out. Now lastly, I'm not a financial advisor, and anything you do invest in crypto, blockchain or NFT projects is on your own liability, and you should do your own due diligence. See you guys next time.